Some people say that heavy metal is dead before Lauderdale, but I'm here to say that our sold-out show at the world famous Culture Club, they're fucking a bunch of dumb motherfuckers! We don't care where you come from, what sex you like, whatever it is, everybody's welcome at a Steel Panther show because we have one common thing in common, and that's our love for heavy fucking metal and drugs. Sexy Sticks is back on stage.
Sticks. Wait, I was just ready to fucking go into this fucking song, and you were real ready, and I was like, where the fuck is Sticks at? I'm gonna have to dock you $5 this week. I'm sorry. Oh, you look okay, Mix. You got your $5 back!
He did jerk cocaine.
Oh, you got $5 off your fucking paycheck.
He's trying to be honest.
God damn it, I gotta run a tight ship here, dude. So, your fucking daughter just blew a kiss at me, I'm telling you right now. And I know what those kisses are gonna taste like after the fucking show. Let me tell you something right now. For the next 2 weeks, it's gonna smell like Steel Panther in your living room every time your daughter fucks, okay?
Hey, Satchel.
What is it, man?
I don't know if you know where I got this hat.
I do.
But this is the one I wore because it was during the day we went. I bought some glasses and a hat.
That's right.
And this is how I went. Tell them where we went, dude.
We went to the Glory Hall. I got our dick sucked.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It's fucking horrible. He's no fucking Tom Brady, I know that, okay?
He's Michael Stanley.
We're gonna give him, hold on,
don't keep blaming the quarterback for your drops.
Hey, don't fucking kiss his ass. I'm the guy whose ass you gotta kiss, that's right. Let's try it one more time. Let's see if you can fucking throw this shit. Shitty catch, I know.
Shitty catch.
Hold on, I'm gonna show you how to fucking catch it. Do it again.
Don't give it to us. Give it to me.
Yeah.